Hey y'all, it's Marsai, and thank you so much to Miss Donna and the members of Caucus. I thank you from the bottom of my heart, not only for recognizing me, but for the tremendous legacy your organization has built and how perfectly it aligns with me, my message, and what I truly hope to represent. This couldn't be more important, honestly. Of course, as an actress and the youngest film producer on record, I am always humbled by being honored. In our field, as well as others, being noticed is everything. I mean, it lets us know what we have committed our hearts, our talents, and the focus that we have that has made such an impact. But as a young person in this industry, I genuinely embrace the responsibility to inspire, to make sure people my age and everyone in general know that anything and everything is possible. So I accept this honor. Not only do I thank my parents, Josh and Carol, but my team at Genies Entertainment, my manager, Aronde, our team at M88, Sharon Jackson, Yasmin Pearl, and all of our agents at WME. I mean, there's my publicists, Aaron Patterson and Vanessa Anderson, my attorney, Stephen Barnes, and all of the people alongside me that make what I do possible. And I thank you guys, the Caucus, for considering the future of young people. Were it not for grace, I may need these opportunities as well. I wish greatness for all people, especially the youth. And the fact that this organization exists on their benefit means the world to me. So thank you so much. I am beyond humbled, and everyone have a great night.